with each other for a while.
We've kind of been compared to each other for a while. What have been your impressions on Ben's developments, having been, you know, played against them twice this season already?
He's a heck of a young player. I mean, to not play at all his rookie year and to come out and you know, for his first time going against, you know, I know you still grow when you're not playing, but to be able to physically do what he's doing right now for his first time playing is really impressive. He's got great feel for the game. Scores, pass, rebound, all of it. So, fan of the way he plays basketball.
And last year when you were here, you were really focusing on Brandon's defensive adjustments to the pace of the league. How has he progressed in that kind of years?
He's getting better. You know, it's still a work in progress. When he's engaged defensively as you know, an off the ball defender, it really does a lot for our defense. And you know, he's working on it. He's aware of that, but he's making progress for sure. They seem a little more confident. You know, it's tough to win games on the road, so being able to, you know, get back-to-back road wins, I think, helps the psyche a lot. I mean, I think if we have a group that believes in each other, believes in themselves, but you know, when it's a road game and it's 20,000 fans yelling and it's just, you know, our group of players, it can get hard out there down the stretch of the game. So the only way to learn how to get through that is to go through it. And I think we've done that and failed a few times, and they figured it out a little bit. And you know, I think they're a more confident group going into road games now than we were earlier in the season.
Has this group gotten to do anything on this road trip? Has this group gotten to do anything on the road trip in terms of just like going out together?
We had a movie night in Charlotte. That was optional, so half the guys.
What'd you see?
Molly's game. It's good. It's really good.
Who chooses those? Who chooses the movie?
Not me. But they, you know, they're it's always a fun event. I mean, they rent out a whole theater for us. Guys come in. On an off night on the road, it's just something nice to kind of do a little on.
What are your thoughts on what they ordered,
I don't see what they ordered. I don't see what they ordered. But we got young players, so we travel with our nutritionist, who does a great job, but it's a constant struggle trying to get our young guys to eat
enough. Clarkson, Brandon, just their actual ones.
They've been great. And what's really, I'm really happy about with the way they're playing is they both had to overcome some adversity to start the season. And as men, they could have chosen to go one or two ways. They both accepted and